Number 10. Elephants rescue a girl during tsunami. During the 2004 tsunami in Thailand, a girl named Amber Mason from Thailand was drowning helplessly. She was about to drown when an elephant took her on its back and saved her from the huge waves. The elephant then ran to the ground to put Amber down. The elephant also created a protective wall around Amber and turned its back towards the waves. Amber's family found her on the land and credited the elephant for saving her life. If the elephant weren't there to help her, she would have drowned and died in the epic waves of the tsunami.